During his adult life, Cyrus has grown increasingly obsessed with freedom. And like many beach-dwelling Westerners, he holds a cult-like reverence for the term. Growing up in Southern California, adult responsibilities hit early, and his past decade has increasingly been spent earning next month's rent. However, thanks to the trending retro surfing and DIY movements, Cyrus's hobbies have become ROI generators, and he suddenly found himself getting paid to document his adventures. Seizing the new opportunity, he moved out of his place, gave away most of his stuff, and began construction on his dream home. With a lightened load, fog quiets ambition, and angst fades in the sun. The cascade of texts and emails slow to a trickle as waves and wind wash away the static. The grips of the grid have long disappeared in the rear view, but cyberspace rules even the most serene of scenes. Bars of reception rendering the freshest of air stale. Southern lands beckon where the cell towers no longer broadcast their rule.
Oh,
harvesting low-pressure pleasure, the Metropolitan Misfits bathe in bathymetric perfection, their oceanic devotion offering refuge from modern trappings. But there is no Eden for the soul who is searching, and even the most beautiful muse grows plain with time. The open road whispers southward. Desert flirts with jungle as the hot asphalt unfurls through the worlds obscured by the curtains of privilege. Among the crumbling concrete, cooperation transcends as the hybrid natives master more than the art of giving the gringo what he wants. Onrushing sights and smells feed wander-lusting wants. But what the road giveth, the road taketh away. The Freedom Quest pushes deeper into the unknown, while the Basque Explorer patiently awaits his next adventure. The oddly familiar traveler is picked up in hopes of company in this foreign land. His zest for life was soon infectious, and tasty waves vanquish mounting isolation and doubt.
Thank you.
teacher stuffs her disciples with abundance. But in the hours of bliss creep the trappings of escapism. For strong desires, even those of transcendence, render a restlessness that knows no peace.
Stop.
It is I you seek.
I am freedom.
Coming to you in the form of a childhood idol and fellow Reef Team rider.
Many seek me here in their versions of paradise, but the truth is I am nothing but a choice. I say these words not to end your search, but to end your hunger. For the explorer whose heart is hungry finds little but the cage he seeks to leave behind. While one who walks a road for its gift of footsteps discovers an unwavering fullness that requires no destination. Trust that you are always exactly where you need to be, and you will realize that I do not exist. The connection you crave surrounds you. Thank you.
Months of watery refuge begat paper-chasing chores. But the buzzing and blinking no longer badger the soul, as Cyrus has learned that while freedom is best discovered on the road, it is created at home.
His soul.